Police have arrested a 23-year-old woman and charged her with an arson attack on three Brisbane ambulances. Jodie Laspina was due to appear in Cleveland Magistrates Court this morning, but her case was adjourned until December. It leaves the baffling mystery as to why anyone would steal an ambulance and set it ablaze, then torch the station it was based at. It's estimated the damage bill will top $4 million.